Sorry for the late start. I mean, the early
next.
Yum.